Got it. What? What day is that?
January 8th.
Oh, okay. Is that when Elvis was born, or when?
I hear him say it's Elvis's birthday. About Grandma Brown. Hey.
Why didn't?
How Donna and some other boys know it's his birthday.
I didn't realize that that was his birthday, and I didn't remember that it was Grandma Brown's either.
I didn't either till he was born.
Now I
the same day. I think Pat called me. She said, "This is Grandma Brown's birthday."
Mm-hmm. I remember his grandma. Oh, I guess I'm probably getting voice on this. I probably shouldn't be talking while I'm doing this. This is Alan and Shane and Connor out on the dock.
Connor just went in.
Getting brave enough to jump in with his life jacket. He'll be swimming next summer by the time we do something again. And I don't know who those girls are. They're just some other tourists. There's Alan and Connor, or Shane. And Connor's climbing up the ladder. Oh, he's gonna let Shane use the life jacket so he can jump off. That looks like fun.
Don't quite
set.
Gonna let it out.
Okay, well. Don't know whether I got it or not. But he's climbing up the ladder again. This is a beautiful area at Pine Mountain Lake where we're having the Brown family reunion. Oop, I lost the dock. There it is. He's going to jump again. There goes Shane.
Connor's getting a good sport.
They're shivering. Look at him.
There's Connor climbing up the ladder again. I think he's gonna jump again. Here he goes.
He's having a ball.
We'll have to bring those black jackets tomorrow.
Why won't that go? There it is. There goes Connor again.
I'm not going to be able to do it.
Connor just climbed up the ladder again, pushing Alan off.
Nothing funner than pushing Dad in the water.
Bobnik, there comes a time.
Is that Shane there with the life?
Yeah.
There's Shane getting suited up.
Alona, I believe Paul is not.
There he goes. There's Connor again getting his life jacket on. There goes, changed his mind. There goes Connor again, I think.
That's a good one. Whoops. Goes in his bag, it's hard for him to get back up, but he's learning.
There's Connor going up the ladder one more time. I think he's going to do it on his own this time. Here he goes.
Showboat out there.
He's having fun.
Yeah. He got better at baseball this year, but it took quite a while because he's always the one that's always talking and entertaining everybody instead of paying attention to baseball. They'd be like, paying attention to me the whole time.
Does he play T-ball?
No, it's Connor again.
Coach pitch.
Connor played T-ball this year, his first year. He sent me a picture of him. His baseball.
Yeah. Oh, they have a good time. T-ball's fun to watch.
I don't think I've ever watched T-ball. Shut up!
I think they did T-ball when they were 4 and then it was 5 and 6 year olds. Have coach pitch and 7 and 8 year olds have coach pitch. Go into the real deal with their minds.
Every time.
Yeah, when they were doing T-ball, half of the first game or two, half of them would run the wrong direction. Or, it was cute. Yeah, they were just trying to learn, and they'd get excited and get mixed up.
Want it back?
Yeah.
No.
Here's Shane.
I said get off!
We're in the water.
I said
get off! We just don't need that!
No!
I'm a blind!
There goes Shane again. Get a running start.
The hormone thing. Yeah, I'm like, oh, I thought that was something that was going to maybe shoot at you. What's your Are you a good guy or a bad guy? He thought it was funny, thank God. You know? I personally found it amazing that this little tiny girl could say that.
There goes Connor again. Here he goes.
The oldest one just thought he was trying to get her Are you just fat? And I walked around
There's
the aisle
Connor.
And my mother's standing there to deal with it, you know? It was just, she was just intrigued. In all my life, they really watched my weight for me.
Here's Connor in. You
know? Are we having a brother or a sister?
But they are, they're very literal.
Stop.
Out of the mouth of babes.
Yeah.
Say,
yeah.
I think so much more so now because they know so
They're so smart. I think much smarter than I, like, I don't recall a whole bunch of people. I was very innocent. Yeah, more.
That was Shane and Alan jumping off.
I was not cute when I was
Oh, I used to gain like some pounds. So I was getting mad with it. But I always lost it all.
I did too. I mean, I was so amazed because I lost some women.
Who didn't.
So when I was pregnant with Monica, I gave my sister all my clothes. So I kept losing weight and losing weight, and I actually became small that and I was like, so I finally said, can I just please have one
of Connor.
Back. Yeah. You know. Yeah, let's go.
There's Alan.
I didn't start getting heavier and walked away until after I had to have a hysterectomy when I was 13. And then after that,
that's what they said.
Connor, go tell the camera. How do you like it?
Whoop, you're out of
here. Tell mommy how you like your jumps.
Hi, Connor. Not so cool. Step back a little bit because I've got you. There you go.
Connor was ignoring me. I'm actually not cold.
How did you like your swim? Well, you did some good jumps.
Whoa.
You lost your butt?
I liked it.
You did some pretty big jumping out there.
What?
Take the life jacket off, buddy.
Jumps out there.
What?
Take the life jacket off.
It's hard to get here.
You want that one?
Surprise. I'm not rattling. Mary's got an extra drive.
Alan, you want to drive?
No, that'd be great.
Yeah, I've got an extra. Sean will
have one. One's really wet.
There's Connor getting warm.
I don't want you to get him to drive.
That's not too wet.
Connor, look here a minute. Connor.
You guys get lined up here. The guy's coming in about 2 minutes. That takes our blood. Come on, everybody. We gotta stay away from these guys.
Did they get turned off?
Jacob's boys are breaking out of formation here.
Breaking out of formation. Uh-oh, here there goes
the last one. Breaking them out.
We're losing it. You're escaping.
Gotta get them away. Break loose from her. Oh, God. The strays going. Red button start recording. Long the doggy. Okay. Okay, everybody left, right. Hey!
I'm going to pan the crowd. So you guys just do whatever you want.
Here, this one's up.
Yay! Where are you, Belay? Hey!
Tom? You got the soccer ball?
Those white glasses.
Okay.
Yeah, get me in there. No, it's done. They're done. They're done. Go sit with Ronnie, Connor. Hey, Connor and Emily. Connor and Emily, what was your favorite part of the trip?
I don't know.
From London. From the London. Was it that
one? Yeah. I like when I went swim in the lake.
We've made it this far.
Yeah? Did you jump off?
Well, then you got it made. Okay, right. Exactly.
Carla and I'll run.
Yeah.
What do you think of Ronnie Jr.?
Real quick. I don't know, maybe.
Do you like Ronnie? Yeah. Emily.
I made an effort.
Say something for the camera. Say something for the camera.
I just want to make sure.
I mean, it did fly. It definitely flew, but it was just kind of surreal. Hi, Emily. Hair's already ready. Oh. And, oh my god, and my makeup's on down. Oh wow, here I am.
You gotta hold on to it. When it goes by,
hey, Chad.
Right.
Hi, Alan.
Morgan. This is little Morgan. It's Kevin. Hi, Kevin. This is Lucy.
Hi.
Ryan. Kevin's wife, Jenny. Okay. Connor, wait for Emily.
Next on the tee, the range to some paparazzi.
Connor.
Hey, Alan.
Hey, you guys ready?
Wait a minute. I'm going to go put my robe off and get my germs.
Okay.
You can take them already. I'm just getting my jammy slippers. Now?
Yeah, come down. It's Christmas morning.
That's a fast way to get down. Yeah. Whoa! So that was the real Santa. I mean, even better. Except the email. Yeah! I got it, son! Yeah. Oh, boy! Surfing Fox! Yes! But it's a different set, too.
Oh.
It's not an island, not a beach. Can't wait.
Pretty neat.
Oh, cool. So what's this? Cool, so I'm Scooby-Doo in Hollywood. Nice meow thing. Yeah! Can I open it right now?
Yeah.
Yeah!
Who's to say it's two? Just double check. There might be a tag on it.
Yep, it says to Connor.
And anybody else?
This, cool. He what? Even put our names on. This must be to Connor and Emily.
Okay.
Nice work, Santa.
So Emily, you get to use that sled too.
No, I didn't get a turning sled, Dad. It doesn't turn.
I think it does.
How do you know?
Because it says flexible. See if that wood turns.
Hey! The turn?
But
the wood?
Hey! Bubble.
from Grandma and Grandpa. That's yours.
Make a pile for yourself.
Connor's
looking for your spot.
Oh, there's another Lucy present for Mark.
Thank you.
Can open it right now.
This is.
It's a little rich. Emily, this is to Connor and you. Me and you. So it's this. Put this in the middle.
What's it? For everyone, though. That's from everyone. But who's that? M-A-R-K.
This goes to Mom. It's from her mom and dad.
M-A-R-K.
Mark.
Spelled out.
M-A-R-K.
Mark. What does that sound like if I'm cheating?
I don't even know.
Mark. It's Mark.
Okay. Keep them coming, Connor.
This must be to Ellen, right? Oh, and I got one for you guys too. Both of you. This is for you too.
For Mommy and Daddy?
Yeah.
Thank you.
I made it at school. But no. Tree's almost outnumbered. Okay. Someone for Mark.
Let's
see.
To Alan.
Yeah,
to who?
Alan.
From Mark.
From Mom.
From Grandma.
Mom.
Thank you.
We got a present.
Yeah, it's about time.
The last present.
No! I want to open
that.
What the?
Let Emily deliver it.
What the? This is to you, Lucy.
You guys already got some. Go over here to get some.
So where's our present that we're gonna give Lucy?
Who's that to? Looks like it's to Alan.
From
me. Give it to Daddy.
It's for Daddy.
For Mom. Finally you got two!
Okay.
It's for Daddy and Mama.
Okay.
It's for Daddy and Uncle.
Okay, now can we start unwrapping?
Come on over. What should we do? Wrap one at a time or just massive unwrap.
Just go for it. Emily, Connor, get yours unwrapped.
Ah! Here, Emily, open this
better
one.
Better not wrap it.
Yeah, you open it. It's from Uncle Mark. Go ahead, open it up.
It's for you. Open it up.
It's
from
Uncle Mark, Connor.
Come on, Connor. I'm mad. Come on. Don't. I'll open this later.
No, open it. Can't you get it open here? I'll help you start.
No, neither does I.
I'll help you start. It's about why you're going around.
Okay.
Oh, look at a singer.
Oh my gosh. Do you think I like playing the film?
The movie.
Thank you, but I don't like it.
Hey, Connor.
I'm not sure
what you like.
Something
that you do like.
I like Pokemon.
You used to like Winnie the Pooh like 6 months ago.
Watch it, just fine when it's on.
No, we're going home.
Let's see, Connor.
Winnie the Pooh.
I'll trade Emily. Connor likes this little guy.
It's Winnie the Pooh.
Yeah.
Well, gave a
thank you.
Santa gave me that.
Yeah. It's something twirling.
Hey, you want to open that? That's okay. You like Winnie Pooh. Hey,
you don't have any Winnie Pooh at all.
Emily, say thank you to Uncle Mark.
Ooh, this
gave you a glove.
You're welcome. Like
Pokemon cards! Uh-huh. Oh, two packs! Yeah!
Or do your own thing. Don't.
Oh, we both got the same pass.
I wonder what's inside the pack. Ooh, it's a Pokemon card. We got, both got, oh, there's 11 Pokemon cards in it. What's 11 plus 11?
22.
Okay, we got 22 Pokemon cards. Okay, can you open these?
Why don't you open set mail? We'll open them later.
Okay. I always wanted Pokemon cards.
Okay, you want to open something else?
Yeah. Is that mine? How do you suppose you get this one?
You don't have to take the tag off, Connor. Just open the side of the package.
This one's moving. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Who gave this to me?
Grandma and Grandpa.
Oh, yeah. Now that I really know what I like instead of Spider-Man.
Oh, a
stocking.
I mean, a stocking.
Oh, that's cute. Okay, how did my jokey work? Yeah. Oh, it's that one Pikachu on the commercials. There's one Pokemon. Is this mine? Oh, they're over here.
Can you open this?
You open another present.
I'm not bringing Pokemon cards to school.
Right.
I finally got Pokemon cards. Oh.
This one?
Yeah, cards. Okay, what's this?
Grandma said you had stocking too.
Yeah, I got the same one. Oh, my gosh. What is this? What is this thing right here? It's got jam candy. It's a jam candy.
Oh, Connor. It's kind of candy.
It has program in it. It spreads out all over the place. Okay, this better be good. Ah. Ew, what kind of clothes? I wonder what kind of clothes is this. Or maybe it can't be clothes.
Somebody's gonna get it.
Okay. I'm really mad. Go!
Let's cut some tape on it.
She's like security. Somebody might open it.
Yep.
So Emily found a way to get
it. I opened up that
Body! 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 What the? Body! 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 Body!
Oh, cute.
Body
jammies. Body jammies.
Connor, let me open your box. Oh, we got the fossil Pokemon card.
Body jammies.
Connor, let me open your box for you.
We got fossil. We got the fossil Pokemon card.
I see.
We got fossil cards.
Okay, listen, let me open your box.
What box?
That you can't get open. Yeah, where's your baby? Here's your baby. Just wait for me.
She wants a bottle. A blanket. She wants a blanket and a bottle.
Well, I think
nice!
Just like you, right, Emily?
What'd you get? Oh, that's
from
Grandma.
Yes.
Uh-huh, uh-huh.
Cool, I got that ski thing I always wanted. Ski. Mm-hmm. Always wanted this ski. It's in my life. Okay.
I
got what I always wanted, a ski person.
Oh, never. My baby bottle.
Okay, I'm done.
You got everything open? Show me your ski thing. What is that?
That's some thing. It's right now, it's in a box.
Is it Lego or?
No, it isn't. Yeah, it's from Lego, but different.
Here.
It's from Lego. See?
Mm-hmm.
From Lego.
Okay.
Me and Emily has one of those packing peekies. Can you open this, please? Pikachu. Pikachu.
Oh, look at Emily.
Phew. Okay, I already got
Sam, look at the camera. Sam, look up. No, stay. There's Sam, Maggie, and Misty, all behaving pretty good for Christmas. Here's Emily.
Yeah, but.
Camera.
Well, you got a nice.
What is that? The first thing?
The nails? Are you done yet? Yeah.
Hunter, how old are you today?
I'm 70.
Okay.
I got a loose tooth.
Let me see. Hold on.
He is loose, isn't it? He's really wiggling that tooth.
Wiggle it some more. Okay.
Did you see it?
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Ready? Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday. You didn't keep trying to
happy birthday to you.
Yay!
Throw them all out with one breath.
Okay, what do you get to say, Connor?
Thank you.
What do you think you're getting?
I think I'm getting a Nintendo, and I think that's that little square person right there is some video game or controller.
Okay. Emily, what do you think about Connor's birthday?
Mom, do you like the guy that's about to shoot the alien?
There's Grandma.
Yeah, Grandma's glad to be here.
Yeah, those are cards from two.
Happy birthday, Connor.
One card from Grandma Jason, one card from
Grandma. Okay, you can open them now.
And
open the present?
You get a watch, Mom?
Yeah.
One of my favorite characters.
Okay.
What is it? Help your 7th birthday. Happy your 7th birthday.
Hope your 7th birthday. And open it up. Hope it you were right. Hope your 7th birthday.
That just didn't take off real well.
I thought it did.
Hope your 7th birthday
is out of this.
Universe.
Universe.
That was a big word.
Look what Grandma gave you.
Hold the card up to the camera.
Look at this money.
But you've got to read what it's for. Read it. Well, I can't read it because I wrote it in writing.
I can't read cursive.
Okay, well, Grandma thought later I should have printed it.
This was in the card right here. This is to put towards buying you a new bicycle. Do you need a new bicycle?
I guess.
Yeah, because your Grandma Chris is giving you some money for a bicycle too, right, Lucy?
Yeah, here, open this next.
So we can go get you a bicycle later this week.
That's for me. Ha ha ha. Ha ha ha. I don't have to get another bicycle with that.
Well, I think that's what you wanted. Because you wanted to ride your bike the other day, and all you have was a baby girl bike.
Yeah.
Emily's bike now.
I don't like that.
And by the way, this is the first video recording of the house, 120 Mowbray. You have been here around a month.
A grandson like you can open it up.
Is this a Toys?
Toys R Us. It says.
Is this a Toys R Us gift card?
Yeah, it's one of the best things that could ever happen to a grandparent. Happy birthday. It's fun on your birthday. Buy yourself a present. Yes, you can take that gift card and the money that Grandma Jacobs just gave you and buy a great bike.
Hey, look at
it. You want to receive a gift card like this? It's got like a little credit card in it.
Yeah, it's like a little credit card. Isn't that great?
Connor. Yeah, but there's a glue on the back of it.
Right, Connor. Just stay here.
Connor. Now can I open my present?
What do you say?
Think! Think!
But
Look at this cool guy.
That's what I said you.
Yeah, he's a bike.
Connor, here, sit over there. Emily, let Connor sit there, please. Or you can help Connor open it.
You work this side and I'll work.
See, Grandma said you might get something that you weren't expecting. You weren't expecting a new bike, were you?
The good part is, Connor, you can pick it out.
Oh, with my help. It's Nintendo games! Oh, this is all kind of Nintendo games, right? This is Mario, this is just like, this is full assault. Mario Party 2. No, this is Mario Party 2.
Emily, Connor, look at the camera. Emily, look at the camera.
How do you get this darn thing off? We need scissors. I got Mario Party 2. This is the controller. Now this must be the Nintendo.
Be careful. Yeah. Don't drop it.
Yeah. What's in it? It's a Nintendo! With all kinds of games!
Well, those are just pictures. Oh, that's really not the game. So, the Nintendo, you have to buy all these games to go with them?
Can I play with it? I got Mario Party 2. Yeah! Fire Orange!
That's just the console that plays the games.
Can Connor play with it with me?
Please! Sweet Connor, hold it up. Okay, hold it for Daddy, then me.
Good to see you.
And then when you're done with okay. Put it.
This is heavy.
Look over the top.
Now can we play with it?
But Daddy has to hook it up.
Yeah, you gotta hook it.
You ready?
No.
Okay, talk to the camera for a little bit, Connor. What do you have to say?
Thank you, whoever got me this.
Please, Mommy and Daddy.
He hasn't opened the card yet.
Too bad this isn't your card. Oh, grab that one. Oh.
It's your 7th birthday.
Grab that one. Cool.
This one, ooh, cool, that's a maze.
It's grab that one.
Pull it up for the camera. The front of it. Keep it there. It's your 7th birthday. Ken, let me see the inside of it.
Look like it could.
Okay, hold it still. Hope you have the most fun ever. And it's signed by Mom, Dad, and Emily. To Connor. Okay.
Alright, let's set this baby up. Just set that up.
What do you got around your neck, Connor?
Disco! Stay alive.
Okay, Emily, your turn. Sing a song.
What?
Emily, you sing a song. With Connor.
Happy birthday to you. Cha cha cha. Happy birthday to you. Cha cha cha. Happy birthday to me. Cha cha cha. Happy birthday to you. Cha cha cha.
Yay.
Distinguished guests, and regions. We are gathered here on this beautiful Colorado morning to congratulate and send off into the world 900 CU Denver graduates. Commencement. To commence, to start or begin. Today's ceremony will mark the beginning of a new phase in the life of these students. It is our privilege to be here with them, to glory in their achievement, to wish them a good journey and a bright future. And so, it gives me great pleasure to present to you the first graduating class of the new millennium, the University of Colorado Denver's Class of 2000. Please stand and join Ms. Yvonne Underhill in singing the song of our national anthem and remain standing for the invocation.
Oh, say, can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars
Scott Hooper.
Rodney Ramadam.
Patrick Sean McNierney.
John Andrew Fleming.
James Frederick Marine.
Sean M. Cook.
John Robert Rundle.
David Harland Bush.
Daniel Jose Paul Acevedo.
Timothy Scott Moore.
Jennifer Marie Hope Berger.
Viet Dinh Nho.
Daniel P. Vitri.
Fu Ann Yegan.
Patricia Isabel Zapata.
Hugh Kong Nguyen.
Michael Stephen Calkins.
Ba Ni Nguyen.
Alan M. Murr.
Dizu Vian No Tran.
Barry Neil Jones.
Tui Win Tran.
Jeffrey Lee Roche.
Nikki Ni Nguyen.
Luis Enrique Mota.
Hung Trang.
Brad Topping Jr.
Tui Nguyen Nguyen.
Todd B. Johnson.
Peter F. Korsmit.
Gautam Pahoja.
Karen Ann Pickett.
Eric G. Reynolds. Jong Yon Pyon. Edgar DeCuba. Walter Joseph Hubbard. Paul Sigmund Backey. Deborah Ann Burns. Teresa Lee Wager. Ronnie L. Blanco Jr. Kent Bond. Monica Patricia Guerra. And David G. Bell.
With the candidates for the baccalaureate degrees from the College of Business and Administration.
Emily.
Yeah, go like this when the smoke comes out, like, ah!
How old are you, Emily?
4.
How many fingers is that? Okay, do you have anything else to say to the camera?
Yes. Happy birthday!
Coffee cat.
Okay, is everybody ready to sing?
Yes.
Yeah.
Happy birthday to you.
Jack, Jack, Jack.
Happy birthday, dear Emily.
Jack, Jack, Jack.
Happy birthday to you.
Jack, Jack, Jack.
Okay, blow out your candles.
Watch the cake, Emily. We don't want germs.
Yay!
Put in the smoke.
That's not 4 fingers, that's 5.
I'm going to be 5 when my first birthday.
Connor, what do you got to say for yourself?
What?
What do you have to say for yourself?
Connor, say happy birthday.
Oh yeah, happy birthday, Emily.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
She's going crazy.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Cool. What is it? Oh, cool. I can help you build this. Oh,
hold it up to the camera.
You hold it. Since it's yours.
Okay. Hold it down a little bit there.
Now, these are your Legos, so don't mix them up with mine. Repeat after me. I will not mix them up with Connor's Legos.
I will not mix them up with Connor's Legos.
Well, okay. It's going to happen. You're just going to have to share your Legos, that's all.
Okay. I'll help her make it. Let's not just throw them in there first thing, get them out.
It was from you, but it is mine.
Yeah, from me to you. If you need help, just ask me. You better have help, Mom, Ralph. Okay. Is he something? Need
something. I forgot what it was.
Ooh, I know what it is. Move it around.
That.
That'll teach you how it works. See, you can make all kinds of stuff. Do you like these?
This?
Like stairs? Like it. Hey, Emily. Show it to the camera. Okay? It's upside down. Well, just show
okay, open the next one.
Okay, open this one. It's a lot.
Baby. Baby?
I think it's a my real baby.
Baby!
I think it's a bi-real baby. She has comb.
Baby brother! Baby brother!
Okay, next
Ian
one.
Ian has a party. Little sister. Man, keep your little sister. Because she's four, right? It's a tea party with your glass. Only if we if we're only gonna go. Looks like real metal. I know a good place for you to start, right here. Whoa, you got a lot of options for me.
This is really a big box.
Okay, now right here. Okay, right here.
Emily, what movie did you see yesterday?
Rockets in Paris.
Did you like it?
Yes.
So did I.
Emily, hold it up. And Mommy just told you you're going to get a table for your bedroom for that too, Emily.
Can you get a shot of us helping each other make this? That'd be cute. Nice.
Okay.
I'm gonna get things ready.
Emily. So what did you think about Rugrats in Paris?
Fun.
What was your favorite part?
Chucky Chan.
Chucky Chan?
Mm-hmm.
Why?
Because he ripped his shirt and he was naked.
Not exactly. All right, Emily. There's stickers. Put it on some stuff, okay? So don't rip them off.
Okay, but can I hold
them? Just hold them, but don't. Okay, I'll give you a Lego gun.
He's the biggest, huge one. And he'll look. Little one.
Give me a car, look up. Huh? What are you doing?
We're gonna make this thing right here. And Emily's gonna just do some stuff.